Want to see how to register on Mango first. After we registered, then we can now band our decoder. So this is Mango site, metamango.org. So let's see, first of all, let's come to this site. Then if you are registering for the first time, click register. So when you register, you take it to this place. Verification code, set password, repeat password. What you need to do, just enter your, there's an email, your email, enter your email address here. You enter email address. Let me use this spirit, let me use be with God, be with God, be with God at gmail.com, be with God, be with God. So that is my email address. So what next again? After you enter your email, you can then you click, once you enter your email, you click send code. When you click the send code, a code will be sent to your email address. Let's quickly minimize this. Let me quickly minimize this and go back to my email address. Let me minimize this and go back to my email. My Google Chrome. So my Gmail, sorry, my Gmail. Go to your Gmail. My Gmail. I'll quickly go to my Gmail. Okay, it's not to my Gmail. It has not been sent. But I think I had one before. So see, this is how it look like. You will see the message from Mango site. You click on it. It will tell you, dear sir, madam, the Mango account registration verification code is this. That is valid for 30 minutes. So just press on the code and click copy. Let's go back. Click copy. So you come to this place where you have verification code. You press on it and click paste. You type your password. Your password is 8-digit number. You can just click 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Go back again. Repeat password. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Click OK. You click. Once you click, see two passwords are different. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I understand. I click OK. So once you are done, you just press OK. You'll be registered. So once you have registered, now you go back again to home. This time, use your registration. That's your username and password. You click on sign in. You sign in. So your email address will pop up. Your password, you enter it. Then the verification code. You see this number here? This 5549. You enter it here. 5549. You enter. You can click remember me so that it will store your password. You click sign in. So once you sign in, it will take you to this place. Remember the other items below: TV service, stream service, satellite service, VIP service, data service, and there are a whole lot of information below. So we have already registered. So the next thing to do now is to bind our decoder. So click on terminal. See this terminal, click on terminal. So once you click on terminal, I have a decoder that's already bound on MetaMango site already with this one. I want to ban another one. Let me ban my decoder, another decoder. I can come to this place. See this place below and add. Just click add STB. A box will come up for you. You enter the serial number. The serial number of your box. Let me see. Let me use another box number. 230. 230. Two three zero two one three one twenty one thirty one twenty one thirty one twenty one twenty one 021 40 021 40. So that is your verification code. Verification code is the last four numbers. The last four numbers. Last four to remember that after this number you have dash. You have dash. The dash is maybe 234. You put it there. After this numbers, if you look at it's a four numbers, just put it there. After you put it there, you click confirm. Once you click confirm, your decoder will be bound. But once it's bound, you are good to go. You have added the XTP. So when you come here, you see this is the former one. The other one, I couldn't get the last four digits, but once you've done it, it will appear here. It will appear here. Then in the decoder, you will see that it's written banned. So after you bind the decoder, it will show you here, it will appear here, it will give you information about the decoder to tell you this. You can see this TV service, the date of the account inside TV service has it has expired 14/9/2024, which today is 16/12/2024 has expired. The stream service, it has also expired. The VIP service, it has expired. So once you bind it, the decoder serial number will appear. It will give you all the information about the decoder, like the television service, the TV service, the stream service, the VIP service, and the AFV IP service and JJ service. Well, what I got here, they have all expired because today is 16th of December 2024 and it has all expired. So this is a simple step to register and band your decoders. So we'll take it back again. A quick summary, go back again to bind to register first. I told you go to MetaMango site, metamango.org. To the site, you click on register, first time user register. Then it will bring out this for you. You enter your email address. Immediately you enter your email address. Let me say pay with God. gmail.com. You quickly send this code, click send code. It will send the code to your email address. You copy the email address, you copy the code and paste it here. Then you enter you create a new your password 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. Come back again, repeat password 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. So you click OK, it will give you a notification that your box, you have been registered on the Mantamango site. This is the registration. Then after you finish your registration, you can click on, you go back to this place, you go to home. When you go back to home, it take you to this place. This is the home site. Then you go back to use your login details, your registration details to sign in. So you sign in. So you enter your username, your email address, your password. This verification code, you type it 2620. You type 2620. Then you can tick remember me. You can click sign in. It will take you here. That's you've done your initial registration. You sign in. So to bind your boss, go to terminal. Terminal. And to go to terminal, click on terminal to bind the boss. You can see I have my own here ready. It will give you the serial number of your boss. For those of you who have existing boss that have been banned on this place, then it will tell you the details of the box, all the information, expiration time. Then for you adding a new one, just come below, click add, enter the first 10 numbers here. The first one, number 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then the verification code is the last 4 digits after this number you have here. So one, I can just look at the 4 last digits after the dash on the first 10 serial number. These are the serial number. The dash, the numbers after your serial, after the first 10, the dash, that is normally 4 numbers. So you put it there and you click confirm. Once you click confirm, your boss will be banned. You can go back. Let's go back to my decoder and let's verify that that boss has been banned. So we continue in our next lecture. Thank you.